The name of Christ, we ask it all. Amen. Rats and things, now husband and wife, you made a beautiful commitment to love one another. And you're ready to enter a land journey together. Remember, it's all that time to travel for you. You can go down together. Take care of your children and your children's children. And also take care of your parents when they get old and don't take care of themselves. Don't ever tell us you have to. Put it out you want to and you love them. Remember, that's what love does. And you've been married today, the head of the church and of the state. Not let anyone fight in the holiness, happiness, or the beauty of your marriage. So you're already married, my brother, but you don't even be married. You've been married by the good Lord of God. I'm going to be a little something.